think I did well.
You did. Are you making a wee montage?
Well, the.
Unfortunately, due to the COVID situations, we weren't able to identify the finalists early enough, so they are not in the programme this year. We apologise for that, it was out with our control. The last semi-final only happened on Wednesday, so we couldn't get the teams. I will read out the team lines, but I would apologise for the fact they're not in the programme. Today we see the Cream of Cruickshank, Fort William meeting Skye in the final. The teams will be led onto the field shortly by Jamie McGregor of Canolly, one of the top pipers in this area, or so he tells me. Okay, so we'll march the teams out to in front of the cameras and they'll get presented to the presentation party, which is President Stephen McKenzie, David McMaster, the family representative for the McMaster Trophy, and our deputy, is it deputy? Deputy Provost, Mr. McCush. Okay folks, over to the piper. Jamie McGregor. Thank you very much to Jamie McGregor of Canolly. As the teams are being presented to the party, I'll read out the team lines. First of all, Fort William, A. McKinnon, number one, D. McLean, number five, C. Barnes, number four, Captain Aaron Stephen, number three, 11, L. Kutowski, six, O. O'Hagan, 19, J. Clark, 17, F. Ward, 7, J. Stephen, 9, L. Edgar, 15, N. Brown, 8, L. Knox, 10, C. Campbell, 2, R. Stephen, and a shortage of tops, the last substitution is J. Well. And the Skye team today, players you can get into position. 1, Archie Buchan, 7, Sean McLeod, the captain, 10, John Archie, 17, 15, Donald Dermot, 2, Jamie Ross, 6, Ian McInnes, 11, Charlie Leighton, 5, Louis Nicholson, 20, Oliver Langlands, 9, Bodie McQueen, 8, Rory McLeod, 12, Ali Stewart, and the substitutes, 4, Ian Graham, 3, Ross Evans, and 17, Colin McKenzie. Our referee today is Mr. Craig Scott. This is Craig's first year as a referee. Shunty, as every sport, depends very much on people giving up their time. Refereeing is one of the hardest positions to fulfill, and Craig has stepped up this year and done very well, and today is his reward. As the teams get into position, I'll also introduce Craig's fellow officials for today. Goal judge, Mr. Lackey Wood, and Mr. Alan McVicker. Linesmen, Mr. Graham Fisher and Mr. Scott Campbell. Special mention for Scott, as he is another new referee this year. Anybody who would like to volunteer to do some refereeing, please make yourself known and we'll make arrangements. Okay folks, we're all ready, so show your appreciation and let's play City!
Thank you.
first crew of the cup final, Jack Stephen for Faroe Island.
And that's half time in the tournament last.
Stewart.
Yeah. Thank you.
appreciation for the both teams. Top quality game of the century that shows the future. And the final score, Skye 2 for Roland 1. Ladies and gentlemen, the presentation will be in front of the main stand. Can ask all spectators to not come onto the pitch, but go around so that you can witness the presentation. Thank you. As we set up for the presentations, it's always important to take a moment to acknowledge the many people who assist players to perform on the pitch. Coaches, committee members, club volunteers, family and supporters. You all contribute to this great game of century. A big thank you to you all.
Unfortunately, what we have to do is make the presentations of the players as the officials that are carrying on the field. The presentation is being received by David McMaster, the only representative of the Federation of Hurling of the Cup. Okay. Firstly, ladies and gentlemen, please show your appreciation for this year's runners-up, Fort William, who will be led up by their captain, and I'm going to ask only to read out with proper names.
Thank you. Ryan, you get a couple of them. You give it Robert, his doesn't work. Just push the button, man.